Okay, now we can start. Hope I am audible to all.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Sir, Tuesday ko kya class rehta hai kya? Math. चार बजे से
नहीं, वो थर्सडे को गया था इसलिए.
ओके.
हेलो. हाँ, ट्यूसडे को क्लास रहता है 4 बजे तुम्हारा, लेकिन वो
सर कल नहीं था ना.
हाँ, कल नहीं था. कल था, लेकिन कल हमारा नेट नहीं था.
अच्छा,
ठीक है. नेट का प्रॉब्लम हुआ था. हमारा जो ब्रॉडबैंड कनेक्शन लिया है घर में, उसका जो जनरेटर है वो बैठ गया. जनरेटर बैठ गया, इसलिए नेट नहीं हो पाया.
मतलब ट्यूसडे को ही होगा, थर्सडे वाला जो था.
सभी ठीक है, वो वही होगा.
थर्सडे वाला क्लास तो सर ट्यूसडे को शिफ्ट हुआ था.
हाँ, वही होगा, ट्यूसडे में ही होगा. लेकिन कल थोड़ा प्रॉब्लम था, इसलिए नहीं हुआ. नेटवर्क का प्रॉब्लम था इसलिए. ठीक है.
ओके सर. ओके,
पूरा चीज तो है ना अनस्टेबल ना. तुम्हारा नेट ठीक रहना पड़ेगा, हमारा नेट ठीक रहना पड़ेगा. उसी उसके बाद कनेक्शन होगा, उसके बाद पढ़ाई हो पाएगा. इट्स अ वेरी अनस्टेबल कंडीशन. ओके, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट. होप एवरीबॉडी कैन सी इट.
यस सर.
ओहो, सब आश्चर्य. Okay, I expect that you have remembered the discussions for the last class where I defined beta gamma function and I showed some properties. The beta mn is equal to beta mn, that is the interchange of parameter, and how the beta gamma function can be related by beta mn equal to gamma m plus gamma n by gamma m plus n, how gamma half can be shown to be equal to root pi. All these things were discussed in the last class, if you have remembered. Now, based on those results, we will now discuss some more on the same thing, beta gamma function. So this is the part two. So here we have a number of example. First one, show gamma 7/2 is equal to 15/8 root pi. Second one is gamma 1/3, gamma 2/3. Gamma 1/3 into gamma 2/3, that is equal to 2/√3 into pi. And third one is 0 to π/2 sine 4θ cos 2^6θ. That is also equal to sine to the power 6 theta cos to the power 4 theta. That means 4 and 6 is interchange. And they're all equal to be 3/512 into pi. You should remember that 512 is basically 2 to the power 6, 7, 8. 2 to the power 8, I think. Okay. So how to solve the first problem? Please tell me.
Sir, someone is waiting.
Just entered him. Ankita Kumari?
Yes, sir.
In the last class, mein tum the na?
Yes, sir.
So, ye to pehla problem kaise hoga, batao? Gamma 7/2 is equal to 15/8 root pi. Kaun sa property se hoga? You have to remember those properties. Otherwise, you will not be able to solve problems.
No, sir, not properly.
Not remembered. Anyone else? Anmol? Anmol? Which property?
Sir?
Yes, sir.
N plus 1 equal to N gamma N?
Gamma N plus 1 equal to N gamma N. This is the property for any N greater than 0.
Sir, property 3 lagega.
Property 3 lagega. Gamma n plus 1 is equal to n gamma n. So n 7 gamma by n. 2, this can be written as 1 plus 5 by 2. 1 plus 5 by 2, that is 5 by 2, gamma 5 by 2. So let me write this thing. 5 by 2 into what will be that? फाइव बाई टू ऐसे इसमें दिखाता है. सो गामा दिस सिंबल आई एम नॉट गेटिंग द सिंबल सो आई एम राइटिंग जी. ओके आई एम नॉट गेटिंग द सिंबल आई एम राइटिंग जी जी फॉर गामा. So gamma n plus 1, that is n plus 1 plus, first let me write this thing this way, gamma 7 by 2, that is equal to gamma 1 plus 5 by 2. So that is equal to 5 by 2 gamma 5 by 2. Again, 5 by 2 is equal to, can be written as, 5 by 2 can be written as, tell me, 1 plus 3 by 2. So that will be 3 by 2 into 3 by 2. Now 3 by 2 can be written as 1 plus half. So that will be half, gamma half. And what is gamma half?
Root pi.
Okay. That is equal to, calculate this thing, 2 to the power 8, 5 to 5 is 15. So 15 by 8 into root pi. Everybody can see it, na? 15 by 8.
Yes, sir.
So yes, G sir. For gamma. I'm not getting the symbol, so G for gamma. Okay, this is the first problem solved. Second problem, tell me which property will be used for the second problem?
Gamma Mn is by gamma M plus N.
Gamma Mn, no, gamma Mn, not.
Gamma m, gamma 1.
You can do this thing, but there is more obvious formula. Using that, gamma m plus n, gamma m into gamma n by gamma m plus n, and gamma m plus n will be 1. That will be equal to beta mn. So you have to write beta to the power 1/3 and beta r key, or x to the power 1/3, 1 minus x whole to the power 2/3. Then you have to again evaluate that integral. So that is not the simple way. What is the simple way? There is direct property for that. Bata.
So gamma m into gamma.
Gamma m into gamma.
One minus m.
That is equal to pi cosec m pi. That is pi by sin m pi. Pi by sin m pi. Okay, so put just gamma m equal to 1/3. Put m is equal to 1/3. So that will be here again gamma of 1/3 into gamma of 1 minus 1/3. That is 2/3. That is equal to m. So 1/3 into cosec m pi. That means 1/3 by. So this way you should write 1/3 by sin pi by 3. Pi by 3. What is sin pi by 3? That is sin 60. Sin 60 is root 3 by 2. So it will be 2 by root 3. So 2 by 3 root 3. 2 by 3 root 3. That will be the thing. Okay. This is already 1/3. And that will be sin pi by 3. So pi sin pi 60. This 2 root 3 into pi. There is a formula is not wrong. Formula acted wrongly. This will be pi. Pi cosec m pi. This is pi cosec m pi. So pi is pi into sine pi by 3, sine by sine pi by 3, that is root 3 by 2, that is 2 by root 3, the 2 pi by root 3, okay? 2 pi by root 3, that is equal to 2 into pi by root 3. So gamma m into gamma 1 minus m, that is equal to pi cosec m pi. Everybody got it?
Yes, sir.
And next problem, sine to the power 4 theta, cos to the power 6 theta, that is equal to?
0 to pi by 2 sin to theta into cos to theta is equal to gamma p plus 1 by 2. Gamma p plus 1 by 2 by 2 gamma p plus
2. Yes, sin, this was the formula, fifth or sixth formula. So sin to the power p theta cos to the power q theta 0 to pi by 2, that is equal to gamma p plus 1 by 2 gamma q plus 1 by 2 by gamma p plus q plus 2 by 2 into half, into half. So let me write this thing. Okay, remember q is equal to p is equal to 4, q is equal to thing. So let me write it in object, so that will be better. You will better understand this thing. Okay. So this will be gamma. P plus 1 by 2. That means what is P plus 1 by 2? That is 4 plus 1 by 2. That is 5 by 2. Okay?
Yes, sir.
5 by 2 into gamma.
3 plus 1 by 2.
Yes. Gamma. 3. Not is. Q was 6. 6 plus 1 by 2. Q was 6.
Q 6 or 3?
No, dekhte hai.
6.
Cos to the power 6 theta. Okay. So Q is equal to 6. That means gamma 6 plus 1 by 2.
7
by 2. And in the numerator, denominator, we will have?
2 gamma.
Gamma P plus Q plus 2 by 2. That means P plus Q is 10 plus 2. 12 by 2.
12 by 2.
6. Okay. Q to 2. Into 2. Okay. This is the thing. And that will be equal to. Now tell me. What is the thing? This is the result. So gamma 5 by 2 is equal to 3 by 2 into half into root pi. So let me write down this way. Into root pi. And that will be the first part. Second part is, okay, this root pi will be actually can make it pi, that I am coming later. So this is the first part. And the second part is, again, 7 by 2, that is 5 by 2. Okay, let us repeat this thing. Five by two is equal to basically seven by two is equal to one plus five by two, that is 5 by 2 into 3 by 2 into half into pi root pi. Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
And
yes,
there
sir.
Will be okay. There will be two into when the n is positive integer, so what we can write, what I told, gamma n equal to, actually gamma n plus 1 equal to factorial n. Gamma n plus 1 equal to factorial n by the same property. So gamma n will be factorial n minus 1, that is factorial 5, so with factorial 5. Okay, that is the thing. Now tell me what will be the answer. Someone is waiting again. Hello, Mr. Khan.
Yes, sir.
So please try to maintain the time, okay? Because if everyone continue to enter throughout the class, then it is very difficult for me to teach you. You can understand, na?
Okay.
If you are in my place. So within 10 minutes, within 5 to 10 minutes, everybody try to enter. That will be better for me. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Then I know that sometimes network is a problem. That is another issue. That is, I also suffer from the same problem. But still,
yes, sir, yes.
You should try. Okay. So what is the result then? Tell me.
3 pi by 512.
What is it?
Sir?
It's 315. Into root 5.
3 pi by 5.
3 pi, sir. 3 into, what I'm getting? 3 into 5 into
3.
No, actually, something will be cancelled. Let me first calculate 5 into 3 into 3, this way. The 3 into 3, 9 into 5, 45. Let me write 45 plus. Okay. You have already calculated, you know, na, result.
Yes, sir.
Okay, then I'm writing according to you. Okay, as you have already calculated, so I don't have to calculate it again. So I'm just writing 3 by 512. Our other string will be cancelled from this factorial 5, I think. Okay. So 3 into pi. Sorry. By 512. Anybody is having any confusion?
No, sir.
Okay. I hope everybody can see it again. It's okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Then I'm going to the next step of problem. This was already solved. This problem. Gamma of n plus 1, gamma n plus half, that is equal to gamma 2n plus 1 into root 5 by 2 to the power 2n into gamma n plus 1. See how they have done it. This is just a manipulation of the number. They have first added it. So 2n plus 1 by 2. We are writing gamma of n plus half, that is equal to 2n plus 1 by 2. And 2n plus 1 by 2, this I'm writing as 2n minus 1 by 2 plus 1. This is the key point. You have to express this n plus half in the following way. Some p plus 1, gamma p plus 1. This way you have to express. So p equal to 2n minus 1 by 2. Now you follow the rule. What is the rule? Gamma n plus 1 is equal to n gamma n. So 2n plus minus 1 by 2 equal to into gamma 2n minus 1 by 2. again 2n minus 1 by 2, this can be written as 2n minus 3 by 2 plus 1. So this will be 2n minus 1 by 2 into 2n minus 3 by 2. This way you will go to, up to which you can go. Okay, tell me, 2n is an even number always?
Yes,
okay,
sir.
Whatever be the thing, even number. From that, we are subtracting 1, 3, next step will be 5, 7. So actually, what will be left with? What will be left with? Half. Ultimately, half will be left. So gamma, so this way, gamma half, 2n minus 1, 2n minus 3, 2n minus 5, and that will be for n times, because there is 2n, so we can, if we take 1, 3, 5, we can do it up to 1, up to n number of terms we can do. So 2n minus 1, 2n minus 3, up to 1 by 2 to the power n, by 2 to the power n into gamma half. Okay. Now, this is this problem is solved here. Now we have to manipulate to get the actual expression given in the problem. So multiply both numerator and denominator with these things. 2n, 2n minus 2, 2n minus 4. That means we have to make it 2n factorial. See, here are only the odd terms, 2n minus 1, 2n minus 3, 2n minus all odd terms up to 1. If I add with this, actually multiply with this, the even number of terms up to 2n. So 2, 4, 6 up to 2n, that I want to multiply both sides. So in the numerator, what we will get 2n to 1 total, 2n to 1 total number, that will be 2n factorial. And in the denominator, we will get 2 to the power n is already there. Then 2 into 2n minus 2, 2n minus 4. If I take it 2 common again, that will make it n into n minus 1, n minus 2 up to 1. That is factorial n. That is factorial n. So 2 to the power 2n factorial n plus 1, gamma 2n plus 1 into root pi. Follow the calculation carefully. This part is clear to all, what they have done. If anybody is having any doubt, tell me. The denominator will be factorial n. Or what is factorial n? Gamma n plus 1. So I can write gamma n plus 1. And also I'm taking 2 common from this n number of terms. So 2 to the power n will be again taken common. So ultimately 2 to the power twice n, gamma n plus 1. Are you clear? Please tell me.
Yes, sir.
Nobody is having any confusion? Okay, proceed to next problem. Wasim, are you getting? Wasim?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You have any doubt, anything in the calculation you have followed?
No, sir. No, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. And Amir Ansari, please respond. Amir, where you are? Amir Ansari, not in the class. Amir?
Yes, sir.
What is happening? I'm not responding. Are you in the class? Or you are just going away?
Yes, sir, I'm in the class, sir.
So please respond. Whenever I'm asking or something, telling you, you should respond, no?
Sir, I have 50 kilometers there, sir.
And Ankita Kumari? Ankita Kumari?
Yes, sir.
Are you following?
Yes.
No problem?
Yes, sir. No,
okay.
Sir.
Arpan Bose? Arpan
yes,
Bose?
Yes.
You have
yes,
any question?
Sir.
Any question?
No, sir.
Okay. In the last class, you were?
No, sir. I don't remember, sir. I think I was in the class.
I don't
sir.
Remember, but I can remember you were not in the last class. I have just some memory power, na? I can remember. Whoever is doing regularly my classes, whoever, I just looking at the name, I can have a hunch of that. You are not in the last class. You are not actually very regular,
sir,
I think.
Sir, I was the last class due to some network problems, sir.
Okay, network problem is there. I am also suffering from network problem. That is okay, but don't make it an excuse. Okay, try to whenever it will be clear, then join it. And Joita,
yes, sir.
Joita,
yes,
you have
sir.
Any doubt? Any problem?
Yes, sir. Not yet. Not yet.
Okay. Then proceed to the next problem. Okay, this is another way of writing this thing. Same thing. This is just manipulation of numbers, not a problem. And from the recurrence relation, gamma n plus 1, n calculate 5, calculate factorial gamma 5 is very simple. Not discussing. Next problem, number 2. Find the value of e to the power minus x square 0 to infinity dx. This integration, this is sometimes called Euler-Poisson integral. Euler-Poisson integral, it is not very easy to, you cannot integrate this thing, you cannot evaluate this thing with your conventional way, by substitution, by the integration by parts, in no way you can do it, okay? So this is a hard type or different type of integral, and you have to do it using converting it into gamma function. You have to evaluate it after converting it into gamma function. Please remember this thing, e to the power minus x square. But the interesting thing is that if I multiply one x with that, x e to the power minus x square, interestingly, that will be very easy. You can understand. It x into e to the power minus x square is very easy to integrate. But e to the power minus x square, this integrand is not very easy. So any idea how to do it? Please tell me. I have the answer, but I want you to come out and tell me. If I want to convert it into a gamma function, what is the form of gamma function, Priya? What is the form of gamma n? Gamma n equal to? Anmol?
Yes, sir.
What is the form of gamma n? Just in the last class,
sir, gamma, I discussed. Gamma n equal to integration 0 to infinity e to the power minus x dx.
No. That is the gamma 1. Gamma n. Gamma n. N. In general,
sir,
gamma n.
Minus x to power n minus 1 dx.
X to the power n minus 1, e to the power minus x to the power n minus 1, 0 to infinity, that is gamma n. Okay? So, you have to convert this thing into gamma function, gamma form. How we can do this? Tell me. How we can do this?
So, integration of e to the power minus dx, x to the power n minus 1 dx equal to gamma n by kn.
Okay, that is gamma n equal to this, 0 to infinity, e to the power minus x to the power n minus 1. Okay, then somebody has already told. Who was telling? Substitute?
Sir, x square equal to z.
We have to substitute x square equal to z. Because our plan is to make it e to the power minus x type of thing. So you can make it. So tell me. Okay, all of you do it and tell me whether you are getting it. Tell me. Also use this gamma half equal to root pi. Everybody tell, do it, calculate it and tell me. I'm not showing you the solution. I'm not showing you the solution. I think you can do it. Put x squared is equal to z. And do accordingly. And change the limits also, if it is changing. Done. So it will be e to the power minus x square into x 0 to infinity. Then, what is the next step? Some of you have told me that.
Sir, x is equal to z.
Okay, so x is equal to z.
X square equal to z, sorry.
So let x square equal to
z.
So that will be
e to the power minus z.
Okay. X square equal to z. So this will mean, first of all, calculate the dx. So 2x dx equal to dz. Okay? That means this will imply, dx equal to dz by 2 into now. X, and what is x? Root z. So root z you write. Here you are writing. Oh. Root z. Now, for next, integration will become this integration. Okay. First of all, let me know what is the ranges. Will the range change? Will the range change? Because at x is equal to 0, z equal to 0. If at x is equal to infinity, infinity into infinity is also infinity, so z equal to infinity. Okay. It is not changing. Only this will be z, and there will be dz into dz by 2 root z. Okay. So, 1 by 2 root z. That is equal to, now tell me, that will be again, I can write this thing as half will be taken common. Half will be taken common. And this will be total thing I can write as z to the power. Take z in the numerator level. Z to the power minus half. Okay. and that can be written as equal to, tell me what I can write this thing, z to the power minus half can be written as in the form I want to make it gamma function, so it will be 1 minus half, n minus 1, half minus 1, half minus 1. Half minus 1. So this is equal to, I am writing half minus 1. That is equal to, what is that? Half gamma half. Okay. That means root 2 pi. What is gamma half? Root pi by 2. Total by 2. Isn't it? Everybody can see it.
I'm just putting
x square is equal to z. So e to the power minus x square will be e to the power minus z, and 2x dx will be dz. That means it's a kind of bhulwal jinish chole asche. I will take that. 2x dx equal to dz, and then dx will be equal to dz by 2x, that is dx by 2 root z. So our integral will transform to e to the power minus z, 1 by 2 root z dz. Okay. Now half I am taking outside, the range will not change, range will be same, and z to the power half will be z to the power minus half in the numerator. So half of e to the power minus z to the power minus half. And z to the power minus half can be written as n minus 1. That is half minus 1. So this is nothing but gamma half. And gamma half is root pi. We have already shown gamma half is equal to root pi. In the earlier class, we have already shown it. So I'm just using it, half of gamma half. Okay, so half root pi. I think everybody is clear on that. Any confusion?
Okay. No, sir.
Okay. So then the problem number 3 is very simple. Express this thing as a gamma function and then evaluate it. How will you express this thing as a gamma function? Any idea? How this, note the range of the integration. It is minus infinity to infinity, not 0 to infinity. It is minus infinity to infinity. So we cannot immediately use the result of gamma function. So how to do this thing, how to convert this thing as a gamma function?
So change the range from minus infinity to 0 and 0 to infinity.
Okay, then minus infinity to 0 is not again a part of gamma function.
Yes, sir.
Then what will be the thing? How to?
Yes.
Very good. So e to the power minus x square, first of all, you should know that e to the power minus x square is a even function. If you write a minus x instead of x, the function is not changing. So e to the power minus x square is an even function. And for any even function, by the property of the integral, minus a to a, it is twice 0 to a. So this will be twice 0 to infinity e to the power minus x square. Now, once you know 0 to infinity is coming, now the next part is just same as the problem number 2. Okay. So, what will be the result of this thing? Can you say?
So, root pi.
Yes, root pi. Because twice of half root pi. Twice of half root pi, that is root pi. So, this integral has result root pi. Okay. and then solve this third into result, e to the power minus e to the power minus 4x x to the power 2 by 3 is equal to 3 by 128 root pi. Everybody should be able to do it. Okay, remember which property will be used. I showed you one property, e to the power minus kx. E to the power minus kx, x to the power n minus 1, that is equal to gamma n by k to the power n. Gamma n to e by k to the power n. So this should be, you write this thing as gamma 2 by 3, that is n minus 1, that is n should be, what is n? 2, 3 will be, so 5 by 3, okay? 5 by 3 minus 1. X to the power n minus 1, so 5 by 3 minus 1. And e to the power minus 4x. So it will be gamma 5 by 3 by 4 to the power n, 4 to the power 5 by 3. Isn't it? So let us calculate this thing. Gamma 5 by 3. What I'm getting? Gamma 5 by 3 by 4 to the power 5 by 3. It was the result, na? Gamma n equal into gamma n by k to the power n. Now, 5 by 3. 5 by 3 can be written as, how 5 by 3 can be written? 1 plus 2 by 3, that means this should be 2 by 3 into gamma 2 by 3. Gamma 2 by 3. By the property of gamma n plus 1 is equal to n gamma n. So 2 by 3 into the indent of whole bracket. This is whole bracket. 2 by 3, gamma 2 by 3, okay? By, so 2 to the power 10 by 3, 2 to the power, let me write this way, 2 to the power 10 by 3. Then, what is the next? Now, gamma 2 by 3. How this can be evaluated? Gamma m into gamma 1 minus m. If I take 2 by 3, gamma 2 by 3 into gamma 1 by 3, then gamma 1 by 3 is again not known. But better you should try it from the beginning. Let's see. I'm thinking I'm making some mistake. Okay. Let us do this thing from the beginning. What was the thing? Tell me.
e to the power minus 4x.
Let me do it from the very beginning this way. Let me write this thing first. Okay. The power 4x.
Minus 4x.
And then the 4x to the power 2 by 3, na? 2 by 3. Ishilo. X to the power 2 by 3. Okay, x to the power 2 by 3. Six. now late. First of all, 4x equal to z. What we have?
For dx equal to dz.
Yes. So let us again write this thing.
So there, x to the power 2 by 3, not 2 by 31.
Huh? Hmm? X to the power 2 by, sorry, 2 by 3.
Yes, sir.
And then this should be mouse is not working. No. So this will be Z. This will be what is X? X 4X is equal to Z, so X is equal to Z by 4. So this will be simply z by 4. Z by 4 whole to the power 2 by 3. Whole to the power 2 by 3. And then what will be that? Dz, 4 dz, isn't it?
Dz by 4.
No, dz by 4, sorry. So 4 dx is equal to dz, so dz by 4. So this should be dz by 4. So here, I should write here 1 by 4. 1 by 4. Now tell me what is happening. This is equal to so these are all okay. Let us put it in the gamma function form. E to the power minus z is 4 to the power 2 by 3. 4 to the power 2 by 3 is again outside. So 4 to the power 2 by 3 in 1, 5 by 3. So 4 to the power 5 by 3 should be here. 4 to the power 5 by 3. And this will be only z to the power 2 by 3. And what is z to the power 2 by 3? Z to the power 2 by 3 is basically z to the power n minus 1. So 1 third minus 1. Sorry, 5 by 3 minus 1. Minus 1, that is 2 by 3. It's basically in the z. Okay. So that is equal to what I'm getting. 1 by 4 by 3, same thing is coming, but z to the power 5 by 3, so gamma 5 by 3, gamma 5 by 3, same thing is coming, no problem. Now, gamma 5 by 3. How to evaluate this thing, gamma 5 by 3? If I write 5 by 3 is equal to 2 third plus 1, gamma 2 third, then 2
by 3 plus 1.
2 by 3 plus 1 I can write, but in that way I will stuck with gamma 2 by 3. Gamma 2 by 3, how we can evaluate gamma 2 by 3? Then again, gamma 2 by 3 into gamma 1 by 3 will be pi cosec m pi. Okay, but gamma 1 by 3 again, unknown. How to do this thing? 2 by 3. Okay. Let us check what they have done. No, there is a mistake. Oh, z by 4. z by 4 whole to the power 3 by 2. Are x to the power 3 by 2. It was x to the power 3 by 2. तब तो कोई प्रॉब्लम ही नहीं है. x to the power 2 by 3 लिखा हुआ था ना. ये देखो प्रॉब्लम कैसा गड़बड़ा दिया. x to the power 2 by 3 इधर लिखा हुआ है और इधर ये कर रहा है x to the power देखो x to the power 3 by 2 कर दिया. उसी लिए हम सोच रहे हैं इतना प्रॉब्लम क्यों हो रहा है. ओके 3 by 2 होगा तो तब तो कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. शायद इसमें हो ही जाएगा 3 by 2. ठीक है.
यस सर.
इसमें 3 by 2 कर दो. तो इसमें क्या हो गया. z by 4 होल टू द पावर 3 by 2. That should be z to the power 3 by 2. And 3 by 2, half, 3 by 2 is 5 by 2 minus 1. Na? 3 by 2 is 5 by 2 minus 1. And z to 4 to the power 3 by 2 is basically 2 to the power 3, when 8. 8 and 4, 32. This should be 32. Okay, got it? 4 to the power 3 by 2, that is 4 to the power 2, 3 is 2 to, 4, 4 is 2 to the power 2, 2 2 is cancelled, 2 to the power 3 is 8, 8 into 4, 32, into gamma, 5 by 2. Okay? Now tell me, what is gamma 5 by 2? That is equal to 3, three by two plus one. लिखा ही नहीं देता. हाँ, equal to three by two plus one. That is three by two gamma three by two. And gamma three by two is again half gamma half. That means three by four. Three by four. So three by four and four into 32 is 128. Okay. 4 into 32, 128. And gamma half is root pi. Gamma half is root pi. Okay. Isn't it? Everybody check it. Is this clear to all?
Sir, due to network problem, I just got out from the class. So can you please elaborate it again?
So, फिर तुम खुशो, enter करो फिर.
Sir, वापस आ गए.
कौन है? तुम कौन बोल रहे हो?
Amit Singh.
Amir Ansari.
Amit Singh.
Amit Singh. Amit Singh. Amit Singh.
सर वो नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम से एग्जिट हो गया क्लास से.
हां ठीक है. वो अभी तो तुम वापस आ गया. ठीक है.
यस. तो फिर से वो थोड़ा एक्सप्लेन कर दीजिए.
कौन सा वाला. ये जो लास्ट वाला प्रॉब्लम.
लास्ट क्वेश्चन
देखो. इसमें थोड़ा मिस्टेक था. तो एक क्वेश्चन में थोड़ा गलती था. ये प्रिंटिंग मिस्टेक था. ठीक है. क्वेश्चन जो होगा इसमें 2/3 इधर दिया हुआ है ना. ये होगा एक्चुअली 3/2. इसको e टू द पावर माइनस 4x x टू द पावर 3/2 होगा. समझ में आ गया. ये दिया हुआ है क्वेश्चन में 2/3. देखो ये क्वेश्चन में दिया हुआ है 2/3. ठीक है.
yes, sir.
ये इसीलिए प्रॉब्लम हो रहा था. 3/2 होने से कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. 3/2 होने से हो जाएगा. ठीक है. अभी देखो ऐसे कर रहा है. 3/2 करने से कैसे होगा. हम कर दिया इसमें. देखो ठीक है. अभी तुम फॉर्मूला भी पुट कर सकते थे. गामा एन बाई के टू द पावर एन. सो गामा 3/2 बाई 4 टू द पावर 3/2. ओके द सेम थिंग विल कम. एक्चुअली 3/2 नॉट 3/2 गामा 5/2 बिकॉज 3/2 शुड बी रिटन इन दिस वे एन माइनस 1. इफ आई वांट टू फर्स्ट एक्सप्रेस इट इनटू गामा फंक्शन फॉर्म. So x to the power n minus 1 should be, so n should be 5/2. So gamma 5/2 by 4 to the power n 2 by 3, 5 by 2, 4 to the power 5 by 2. And that will be calculated to 3 root 5 by 128. See, I've done it. The steps are clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Okay. The last two lines, these two lines, okay? Last two lines, this line and this line. Okay. And problem number four, what was that? Let me check it. What is problem number four? Yes, everybody check it. Problem number four, what is that? Integration 0 to infinity, e to the power minus 5x square. E to the power minus 5x square dx. So now by that time, you should be able to solve it. Take minus 5, take 5x square is equal to z. 5x square equal to z, okay? And do, just proceed with the calculation. So automatically it will come. 5x square is equal to z, okay? This way. Yes. So if you differentiate, 10x dx will be dz. So dx will be equal to dz by 10x. And x is equal to, what is x? Z by 5 root. Z by 5 root, that means root z by root 5 will be in the numerator. That means dx will be root 5 dz by 10 root z. So our integral will come 0 to infinity. This range will not change. Then e to the power minus z, 5x square equal to z, and then dx equal to root 5 by 10, then z to the power minus half. And z to the power minus half can be written as n minus 1, so gamma half. So that means we can write this way. Root 5 by 10 will be outside, e to the power minus z, z to the power half minus 1, that is gamma half, that is root 5 by root 5 pi, root 5 into root pi by 10. Okay.
Sir.
Hello.
So please send the notes.
Notes I package.
Previous class ka bhi sir.
Previous class.
Okay, so thank you. Sir.
So today I'm concluding, and actually I will change the topic. I think there is no point in sticking to the same topic. So I have solved some problems. There are many other problems. Or what do you think? I should spend another day on beta gamma function. What do you think it will be better? Then I will just follow.
It's very hard to understand from this PPT. So please arrange whiteboard.
Whiteboard kaise hoga? Whiteboard tumhare paas ye nahi hai na. Whiteboard mein camera karna padega. To camera pakad ke camera photo leke online streaming karna padega. Utna technology utna arrangement hai nahi. College mein bhi nahi hai, ghar mein bhi sambhav nahi hai. तो उसमें से बहुत ज्यादा कैमरा लगेगा. व्हाइट बोर्ड हमारे पास है घर में, व्हाइट बोर्ड है, लेकिन उसमें करने के बाद सिर्फ ऑनलाइन कैमरा वीडियो करना पड़ेगा. कौन कैमरा पकड़ेगा बताओ? कोई तो है नहीं हमको कैमरा पकड़ के बस रहेगा दो तीन घंटे चार घंटे के लिए. ठीक है, वो तो अच्छा होता, लेकिन तुमको क्या दिख नहीं सकते? दिखाई नहीं दे रहा है ये तो पूरा दिखाई देता है पूरा. एक्चुअली तो शायद यू आर वाचिंग दिस थ्रू मोबाइल
फ्रॉम लैपटॉप.
लैपटॉप सर, इन लैपटॉप देयर शुड नॉट बी एनी प्रॉब्लम.
सर वो स्क्रीन फट जाता है पूरा आपका पीपीटी का फाइल.
स्क्रीन फट जाता है? स्क्रीन तो हमारे पास तो स्क्रीन सब कोई किसी को देख में तो दिक्कत हो रहा है बाकी सबको?
नो सर,
नहीं सर.
हम तो एकदम देख रहे हैं, फोटो खींच के हम किया है तो प्रॉब्लम नहीं होना चाहिए. ये तुम्हारा कोई शायद प्रॉब्लम हो रहा है लैपटॉप में, ऐसे होना नहीं चाहिए. स्क्रीन तो सबको दिख रहा है, अच्छी तरह से दिख रहा है. स्क्रीन फटना नहीं चाहिए और ऐसे कि ये जो प्रिंटिंग तो देख नहीं पा रहा तो हम हैंड राइटिंग करेंगे तो और भी प्रॉब्लम होगा कैमरा पे हैंड राइटिंग कैमरा करके उसको सबसे ज्यादा प्रॉब्लम है क्या जानते हो उसका साइज वो नेटवर्क भी होगा नहीं तुम नेटवर्क भी कर धरी को पकड़ ही नहीं सकोगे उसमें जो स्ट्रीमिंग होगा वीडियो ऑनलाइन स्ट्रीमिंग और एक 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 घंटा के क्लास के लिए 3-4 GB वीडियो हो जाएगा समझ रहे हो ना उतना ज्यादा वीडियो तुम्हारा नेट पैक कितना रहता है नेट पैक रहता है हर दिन के लिए 1.5 GB से 2 GB तो तुम बाकी कुछ काम नहीं करोगे क्या समझते हो ना प्रॉब्लम तब जब तुमको पूरा अनलिमिटेड पैकेज कराना पड़ेगा ब्रॉडबैंड कुछ खरीदना पड़ेगा अनलिमिटेड
यस सर आई पे 800 rupees पर मंथ फॉर ब्रॉडबैंड
वो प्राय हम भी वही करते हैं हम भी ब्रॉडबैंड में काम ले रहे हैं नहीं तो नहीं होगा नहीं तो वो जो वीडियो स्ट्रीमिंग करने का बहुत सारा प्रॉब्लम है ना वो कैमरा को कुछ कोई एक वन शुड बी वन वन पीपल शुड बी बिहाइंड द कैमरा देन इट विल बी जस्ट लाइक शूटिंग इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल दिस वे ओके इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास देन आई विल कंटिन्यू विद सम मोर प्रॉब्लम्स आई थिंक सम मोर प्रॉब्लम्स आई शुड सॉल्व Some more yes, problems sir. I will just chosen problem also. Then I will conclude it. Okay. Just very simple okay, problem.
Sir. Next sir. Okay, sir.
Difficult sir. problems, sir. Haan, bolo.
Sir, aap classroom mein hum log ka banayenge kya group? So, matlab jo note.
Note tam tumke aise hi bhej raha hu. Tum copy kar rahe ho na. Fir classroom pe ek site file banana padega. Jhamela. Okay. Abhi aise hi tumko to group mein bhej hi de raha hai. Tumko le lo. तुम ग्रुप से डाउनलोड कर लो
सर सर
बोलो
सर व्हाट अबाउट द अटेंडेंस
अटेंडेंस दिए दाओ फॉर्म में गूगल फॉर्म में আর তোমাদের দেখবে প্রথম দিকে একদিন দুদিন অ্যাটেন্ডেন্স হয়নি ঠিক আছে ওটা কোনো টেনশন নেই তোমাদের ওটা আমি জানি কারণ আমি তো গুগল ফর্মটা বানাতে আমার এক দুদিন টাইম লেগেছে ঠিক আছে মানে the class started then 1 or 2 days after I introduced the Google form so first 1 or 2 days attendance may be missing for all it will happen for all so no tension so that I will take care of okay okay and now you give your attendance on Google form group mein mat likhna group mein koi likhna nahi hoga Okay then, bye.
Bye.
Thank you, sir.
Bye. Bye, sir.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.